The Quran contains several remarkable mathematical patterns that some scholars and researchers have pointed out as signs of its divine origin. These patterns often align with the number of occurrences of words, phrases, or numerical structures that seem to be intentional and consistent throughout the text. Here are some mathematical facts of the Quran. 1. The word day and month. The word day, yom, appears 365 times in the Quran, which mirrors the number of days in a solar year. The word month, shahr, appears wash 12 times, which corresponds to the number of months in a year. Fact. This pattern is seen as an alignment with the solar calendar, showcasing the Quran's awareness of time and its natural order. 2. The number of times certain words appear. Several words in the Quran appear a certain number of times that seem mathematically significant. Some of these patterns are as follows. The word man, insan, appears out of 65 times, while woman, imra'a, appears out of 65 times as well, showing a balance between the mention of both genders in the Quran. The word life, hayat, appears 145 times, and a death, maut, appears 145 times, showing the balance between life and death in the Quran. The word world, dunya, appears 115 times, and the word hereafter, akira, appears 115 times. This balance reflects the Quran's emphasis on both this life and the afterlife. 3. The number 7, a recurrent theme. The number 77 appears many times in the Quran, symbolizing completeness or perfection. Some notable examples include, the Quran was revealed in 7 different modes of recitation, known as ahruf. 7 heavens are mentioned in Quran 65:12, where Allah says, "It is Allah who created 7 heavens and of the earth the like of them." 7 days out of creation are mentioned in Quran 41:9-12, where the creation of the earth and heavens is described over 7 days. Fact. The number 7 has symbolic significance in many religious contexts and is frequently used to represent completeness and perfection. 4. The number 19, the miracle of 19. One of the most talked about mathematical patterns in the Quran is the number 19. It is often cited as a miraculous number and has a unique connection to the Quran's structure. The most famous discovery related to the number 19 was made by Dr. Rashad Khalifa, who studied the Quran and found that the first verse of the Quran, Bismillah, contains 19 letters. The Bismillah, maybe phrase itself, appears 19 times, main in the Quran. 19 is a central element of the numerical structure of the Quran, with references to the number appearing in the counts of various words and themes. Fact. The structure of the Quran in relation to the number 19 has been widely debated, and many view it as a sign of the Quran's divine origin due to its consistent appearance. 5. The number 40 and its significance. The number 40 is mentioned in the Quran several times, often indicating a significant period of time or age. Prophet Musa, Moses, and his followers wandered for about 40 years in the desert after leaving Egypt. Quran 5:26. Prophet Noah, preached to his people for 40 years before the flood. Quran 46:10. The age of maturity. For many of the prophets is mentioned to be around 40 years old, as it is the age when they received their divine messages. Fact. The number 40 is seen in Islamic tradition as a significant age for wisdom, maturity, and spiritual growth. 6. The number of times the word Allah appears. The word Allah, God, appears in the Quran 698 times, which is a remarkable recurrence considering the centrality of Allah in the teachings of the Quran. This number has significance in how often the concept of God is emphasized throughout the text. 7. The number of words in the Quran. The Quran consists of 77,439 words, according to some counts, in its original Arabic form. This exact number of words has been preserved over centuries, showcasing the Quran's authenticity and meticulous transmission process. 8. The Surah Al-Fatiha and its divisibility. The Quran's opening chapter, Surah Al-Fatiha, is known for its brevity and importance. It has 7 verses, and it is recited by Muslims in every unit of their prayer. The number 7, as mentioned earlier, holds great significance in Islamic tradition. Fact: the central role of Surah Al-Fatiha, especially its recitation in daily prayers, emphasizes the importance of this chapter in Islamic worship. 9. The concept of symmetry and pairing. Many scholars point out that the Quran's verses often have a symmetrical structure, where concepts are mirrored or paired together. For example, the word to peace, salam, and what blessings, baraka, often appear in pairs in the Quran. Day and the night are often paired to show the balance and alternation between them, e.g., Quran 3190. Fact: this symmetry in the Quran is seen as a reflection of the natural balance that exists in the universe. Conclusion: the mathematical patterns and numerical miracles found in the Quran are intriguing and often cited as evidence of its divine origin. The occurrence of specific numbers, the balance between words, and the consistent themes throughout the text are seen by many as signs of its miraculous nature. These patterns continue to inspire both believers and researchers alike, emphasizing the Quran's depth and the wisdom it contains.